if I'm a man and I was sweating in 100 degree weather, then my pubic hairs would be wet. But I am not wet as a woman. So he's telling me to rub my vagina. So he says, so I say, I can't really, like, masturbate, I guess, because I have family over and they're in the next room. And then he says, message me when you can. Grab and rub your chest for 5 seconds, roughly. That's... He's really obsessed with my boobs.
It's so funny how he's asking you all these and he can't even, like, see what's going on, so...
Yeah.
He's like, just do it.
Right now.
So then, I'm saying, like, okay, I did it. And he says, again, again, again. And I said, he's asking me how I feel, because I guess I'm getting aroused. I said, good. And he says, how good? And I said, really good.
You should have said something catchy, like so good. It's like a fucking miracle. Like, I don't know. It's funny how you could just mess with this guy if he won't even know.
Yeah. And he's asking if I'm wet again.
I think I just took a shower.
And then I said, I'm trying not to be, because family's over and I don't want them seeing a wet spot. Do you want to keep rubbing? And I said, no, because my family's in the next room and I can't really do anything.
It's funny just to imagine that, like, what he doesn't even realize the scenario if this was actually true, that if he had a TV in the room and it was, like, huge and everybody just saw these messages coming through. And they were just right in the next room, just, like, looking at all this.
And he's asking me if someone's looking at me masturbating. I said no. And he says, can they see you? I said no. He's asking me, do I moan when I rub my boobs together? I said, no, I'm breathing pretty loud. And he's saying, voice message me when you're doing it so I can, like, get an experience of what you're doing. And I told him my mic broke because I don't really know how to do a girl voice yet. Like, I'm practicing for maybe, like, a future video or something, but I can't really do it right now. So he's telling me to rub again. So I keep on telling him no.
It looks like you started ignoring him.
Yeah. Hello? Yeah, I was playing Reach again. All right, so this morning, he's texting me, hi. And I said, good morning. And he says, good morning, how are you? And I said, I'm tired, how about you? And he says, same. And immediately gets to, what are you wearing? And I said, I'm dressed, I guess. I forgot what I said. And he said, describe the shirt, how much stomach shows.
He just really likes to ask perverted questions immediately, doesn't he?
Yeah, he asked me the same thing before when he's asking me, do you want me to dress you up? So I said, sure. And he told me to put on a short skirt, a thong, and asked me to put on a short skirt, a thong, and a shirt that shows my stomach. And I said, it shows half of my stomach, I guess, so you can see my belly button.
I'm guessing it's his ideal for a whore, for himself. He just wants you.
I guess.
Rub your chest
roughly and don't stop. I enjoy this a lot, rubbing my chest. How it
stomach. It's so beautiful.
How it feel, dog? I said pretty good, I guess, because it's the morning. So he's telling me to be rougher. I said, all right, that's good, I guess.
I just give you like a rug burn, it seems. Like, that hurt after a while. I mean, that's not very attractive at all.
Yeah, I guess if I did have boobs, my boobs would be red and my handprint would be all over them. How hard are you breathing?
She decided, like, really hard because I'm a fat ass. I weigh 400 pounds. I can't really breathe at all, actually.
I can barely reach my tits because my... Oh, fuck. I can barely reach my tits because my arms are so small.
He would have stopped talking to you right there.
Then he's asking me, how much do you like it? I said, I guess it's all right. Or, no, I like it a lot. Okay, this is where it starts getting really weird. He's telling me to lay back. So I say, all right, I'm laying back. And he's telling me to spread my legs. So I was thinking I was getting ready to, like, rub my clit or something. And he's telling me to flip my shirt over my chest. So I told him I did. Fuck you, cousin, you piece of shit fuck. So he's telling me to describe the bra I'm wearing. I said I'm wearing a black push-up bra.
And he does not know what this is, apparently.
Oh no, I wasn't talking to him for a while. Then he asked me if I have a pet. I was like, alright, that's pretty random after all the other questions you were asking me. So I said, I have a cat, because I have a cat in real life. It was a stray. And he's telling me to rub my chest as fast as I can, again.
Immediately right after that.
Yeah. I really wanted to say, oh, fuck you too, cousin. I really wanted to say, do you want me to rub my cat on my chest? But I didn't. I said, alright. I said, oh, that feels good. And he's like, how good? And I said, really good. And he said, are you close? I think he meant coming. Like, in my mind, I was coming, I guess. And I said, what do you mean? And he says, nothing. I don't know if he meant coming or just saying, like, never mind. And he says, pull your nipples. And I was like, all right. And then he finally tells me he has to go. All right, so that's it so far. I'll message him later and get a live feed right now to see we can get his reaction. I think this is going to be multiple parts because yeah, we're going 20 minutes.
Yeah. Well, we can upload more than 20 minutes or more than 15, so.
Yeah, but we have to keep it at parts. So we'll get a live feed in. Let's get what he looks like because he looks like a faggot. There he is. The fuck? Where the fuck is he? There he is. Look at that guy. This guy wants my vagina. Alright, so this is Crazysheepbo.
And Fierce Weasel Tad.
And I hope you thought this was funny because I'm being gay. Alright, hopefully we'll get a live feed and we'll upload it soon. All right, see you later.
See ya. That was fucking gay. I just want to say that.
Fuck. You're so hypnotizing.